I'm here with my third video. This video is on what's in my reborn diaper bag. Even though I don't have my reborn yet, I pack before my reborn comes, and I'm gonna be doing a surprise when I get to Toy Subscribers. I'm gonna be doing a surprise. So, the first thing I wanted to show you guys in my diaper bag is my diaper bag. Just in case you guys are wondering what is here that I'm putting it on. It's a purple chair. It's for Brittany, but before Brittany comes, it's a brand new chair. I didn't take this hat off yet, but oh well. Did I put okay, good. So the first thing I have in my bag is the water bottle. So you can put water in here to feed her formula. The next thing I have is her bottle. I usually use this for formula that stops to, I usually use this for juice that stops to 3. The formula stops to 2. Actually, I should change this and make it, her juice stops to 2 and her formula stops to 3. And then the next thing I have in here is her formula bottle that stops to 3 and her juice bottle stops to 2. The fourth thing I have here is her little toy that she plays with when we're in the car. I don't have her yet, but if y'all guys saw that, it's because it's on charge, so that's what it is. So yeah, the next thing she has is her little reborn. It's for her. The next thing she has in here is a spoon to mix her formula, a straw. No, a spoon to scoop her formula, a straw to mix her formula, and then that gets her spoons. The next thing she has is her formula that I keep in here. No way. This is spilling, guys. Thank God I just got that out from my bag. I like to overpack before my baby comes because what's the point to do a video when your baby's already here? Unless you're going on a trip or something, or unless you're going in the car, going to a store or anything, a restaurant, anything. It could be anything. So the next thing I have is this lullaby toy. The bullet sings. The next thing I have is a disposable changing pad that I use when we. I will use this when we go to a store. You can take her in the bathroom, or him or her in the bathroom, change them. If you're embarrassed for public, what you should do is go in the bathroom stall and, do it in the bathroom stall. But I'm not changing my baby in the bathroom stall. I am not embarrassed for nothing. And you should not be embarrassed for nothing. If you're embarrassed for anything, I'm not saying it's you should be ashamed of yourself, but I'm saying that you should be stronger than, it should be stronger than that. You should, if anybody says, is that a doll? Say it's a reborn. It's a reborn doll. Carry it around to change it. That's a doll. Finish. You don't have to tell them it's a doll, because I take it. Just say it's a reborn. Finish. You don't have to say all that extra stuff. Then the next thing I have is food packets, of course. It's just juice. I'm going to show you guys how to make that in my next video. It's juice. Blueberry juice. And I have two bottle stoppers in this pocket. Now let me put this back on. I need to hurry up because my camera is about to die. And I have two bottle stoppers in this pocket. I don't have to take it out, y'all see it. And the next one is a vibrating toy a vibrating toy. Push it vibrates, and it's a spooky, sweet toy. The next thing I have, this is a brush for her hair, just in case she's laying in the stroller too long, and her and I pick her up, and her hair gets all over the place. What it means is just to, pour a little bit of water on it to, make her hair look cute. Brush it over, then put it in a bowl. Finish. Next thing I have is not for her, but it's for me. It's just two things I have in there It's like earphones are on the go, just in case if she's playing this annoying lullaby that I think it's kind of put her to sleep. If she's playing that, I can put these in and, you know, check out some YouTube videos. Like, I have two YouTube favorites that are like, I keep watching them like every single second of my life. And that is Reborn Lover 128 and Reborn Deluxe. Like those two YouTube channels, and if they checked out one of their videos, comments like one of Kane Courtney's videos, I commented on her, like, I think it was the one when she was on Reborn Deluxe's one, which is packed with a diaper bag, and on Reborn Lover 128, I think it was the one she was like, I don't remember, but I told her, I asked them too for a collaboration, if we could do a collaboration with my Reborn ones. And I need permission if I can, you know, do a collaboration with them. And the next thing I have that's for me is, it's my stuff. That's this. On the go. And I'll show you guys something. This purse has money in it. It's my purse, but I just keep on this because sometimes I'll like put it on my neck, but it's kind of heavy for my neck and I'm not trying to break my neck, so I like keep it on my arm, or I will like, you know, keep it there on top of, I'll keep it on top of my car seat. I just like find it attractive to play on that thing that flies, it's like a cap, but it has money in it. Real paper. This is real American money. Just in case if you don't live in America, you're wondering what American money is like. And my purse. I have my lip gloss. And I have my lip balm. Just in case if my lip get chapped. And I have, of course, my mirror so I can catch up on my lip gloss. Because it's going to be very complicated if you have your mom driving and you're like trying to look in like those mirrors that are hanging right, like the driver's seat here, and then there's a mirror that it tilts like that on top there. It's going to be really complicated if you're trying to look open the whole time. No wonder why I find loose change in here. Okay, let's put that here. I need to hurry up this video because to edit is like a pain in the neck. So thumbs up, do not forget to subscribe. And yeah, if you guys are wondering why I don't have any clothes for her, it's because my mom said I should not overpack for her, because if I overpack for her and I don't have the proper stuff for her, I'm gonna have to return that, and that's like a long process and stuff like that where I'm. So if you guys haven't already subscribed, please make sure to subscribe. Smash the like button. Forget the like button and just comment down below. Forget the like button and subscribe. But you can click it and subscribe and comment down below. And I need you guys to comment down below if you guys have any requests on what video I should do in my next. But after this, I'm gonna shoot another video on how to make your reborn look more realistic. So yeah, if you guys like it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Comment down below. You guys are wondering what I'm wearing with these tights. With these tights are from Justice, and this shirt is from Justice too. It's Hello Kitty. So yeah, comment down below if you guys have any requests on videos I should do.